And to me, chess is war. Kickboxing is war. It's one-on-one. There's no luck. There's no team that's there to help you or save you. And you have to be ruthless. Mm-hmm. You have to crush your opponent absolutely. And also, another thing about chess and fighting that's completely the same is, if you lose, somewhere you made a mistake.
Andrew Tate!